A memorial was held today for the longtime CEO of Centene, Michael Neidorff. Neidorff died in April of this year at the age of 79. He ran Centene for more than a quarter of a century, helping grow the company into one of the largest corporations in the country. Tributes made to Neidorff in person and on video included former President Bill Clinton, Missouri Senator Roy Blunt, former Senator Claire McCaskill, and broadcaster Bob Costas.